Come on, girl! Coming to the rope now is Bedford Ladies against Ananda. On rope one, on rope two, East Anglia against Bedfordshire. Rope three, Upper Eden against Sandhurst. And Mount Mowbray against Team Army. Ladies.
Then the other week at Sandhurst, we actually smashed them, and they weren't there, but I think Sandhurst...
Confidence!
Coming to the rope now in the 560, Lincoln against Bolton. On rope 8, on rope 9 is East Anglia against Fountain Eccles, and on rope 10, Upper Eden against Santa.
Come on!
Coming to the rope now on the ladies, Bedford ladies on rope one against Bedfordshire, East Anglia against St Endless on rope two, Upper Eden Army ladies on rope three, and Melton against Sandhurst rope four.
Thanks.
Next up on the men's 560, on rope 8 will be Sangdia against Bosley. On rope 9, Lincoln against Santos. And rope 10, Upper Eden against Belt Neckles.
And it's
Coming to the rope now is Bosley against Santos on rope 8, East Anglia against Upper Eden on rope 9, and Lincoln against Fountain Eccles on rope 10. Up in the ladies top 100 will be Bedford ladies against Army ladies, Upper Eden against Bedfordshire, East Anglia against Sandhurst, and Sanenda against Melton. Thank you.
Come, Bedfordshire!
Next teams up then are the 500 ladies. On rope one will be Bedford ladies against Sandhurst. On rope two will be East Anglia against Army ladies. Senenador against Up Eden and Bedfordshire against Melton.
Come on, 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 come on
the rope for the men.
Yes, come on! Yes! Come on!
Come on! Yes! East Anglia against Santa.
Yes! Come on! Yes! Come on!
Yes! Wolseley against South Neckles and Lincoln against...
Yes!
Thank you.
is at end. That completes the men's 560. And we will await the semi-final on the ladies 500. On rope one will be Army Ladies against Ennenador. East Anglia against Upper Town on rope two. Sandhurst against Bedfordshire and Bedford Ladies against Mountain. Semi-finals of the men's 560 will be between Lincoln and Bosley on rope 8 and Upper Eden against Sandhurst on rope 10.
Bayford.
Now coming to the rope for the men's 560 semi-final, Lincoln against Borsley and Upper Eden against Santos. Ladies semi-finals, it will be between Bedford, who came first in the group, Bedford Ladies against Bedfordshire, that were fourth in the group. again. And they will be on rope four. And on rope two will be Mountain against Upper Eden. Mountain were second in the group, Upper Eden were third in the group. Ladies 500.
Yeah, I think so.
Bedford ladies and Bedford cheer to the rope, please.
I always say as well, especially when the sun,
Lincoln and Upper Eden go through the final, and Bosley and Santos will. We have the teams for the bronze, Fuller, Bosley against Sandhurst. In the marshalling area, please. Yeah.
It was ladies win through to the box. And Melton Mowbray win through against Upper Regan. So the final for the ladies 500 will be between Bedford Ladies and Melton Mowbray, and the bronze bullock will be between Upper Eden and Bedfordshire. Can we have Bertie and Santa for the bronze bullock?
Talking to me.
Yeah, he said hello to him, yeah.
To the rope.
2.5 stone, man. That's a lot.
Thank you.
Why is it always me that causes trouble? I don't mean to.
Well, so people talking to me into this, am I?
We have the ladies bronze Woolloff.
The program has been populated.
Ladies 500 Upper Eden against Bedfordshire.
No.
I'm not being a knobhead on purpose.
Is that list you sent to me?
It's on my phone.
So we can work it out from that.
It's on my phone, mate.
I can work it out from that.
Thank you.
Because I can see what's happened. When the weights have been transferred, those that haven't been nominated to a weight have been dropped off.
But that'll be probably the same for most teams. If they've been dropped off, they'll go to sub. And
it's not but most teams will have at least a puller that's in one weight, so at least they'll be on that target.
That was the only weight. I get it. I've got it.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Okay. Thank you. I'm not being a knob on purpose. I'm sorry.
With a big K. the first one coming up next.
Mountain.
Yeah. Here.
Oh no, I won't say nothing. I won't say nothing.
Find it.
Oh, you'll see it. You'll see that spiking at the back. Side judges. So if a side judge sees something, he'll stick his hand up and do an indication. Chief judge that's watching it. That's Upper Eden from Cumbria, that's Bedfordshire from Cumbria. That's Sanders from Sanders, that's Crosley from Cheshire.
Not Army Sanders, Civvy Sanders Village.
Put someone in the village called Sanders.
The winning end to Bosley. Bosley are the bronze medalists in the men's 560. And the support.